Oh man, that's not flying weather. Sure means I'm keeping my ears warm. I don't know if this was a good idea, Tommy. I don't think it matters which way I point it. I'm just gonna have to gun it and go. Gun it and go, right?
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's not gonna be too fun landing.
At least there's no beans.
Yeah. Look at it.
It should fly the other way though, right?
Just kind of going away from me.
It's like straight up.
My hands are kind of warm. Oh, wrong way, Mike.
This is going to be the longest 9 minutes.
Uh-oh. This looks like we're going farther away, doesn't it? Alright, now we're making some headway. Now we're stopped right there. It's a giant gust. Kept us warmer. Come on, get in here. You can tell which way the wind's blowing, can't you? Yeah, I guess I didn't realize it was gonna be quite this windy up here.
Well, I guess I understand why they ground twice in bad weather.
You ain't going nowhere. Dang. Oh, listen to that coming over the...
Oh.
Here we go. Go, take her up. Take her up higher.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Whew. My eyes are watering. Oh, here comes a gigantic... Wow.
Why would you do this to me, Mike? Did you want to break me?
It's going back. You're staying somewhat warm.
My hands are fine, but my back is cold.
That's the beanstalks. He's flying sideways too.
Oh,
I hope.
Are you trying to land it?
No!
Not at all.
That's enough. Yeah, I seen that pole over there. Thought for sure I had that. Whew.
Oh, dang it.
I thought for sure I was going to hit that.
Oh,
yeah.
Warning.
Warning, don't hit this stick. All right. That's enough of that foolishness.